So, well, this is my first test. No, no, this is not focusing. Oops. So, actually, in this, what this is my actually, I've done this after a lot of calibration. I was just able to publish an image, but what is happening? The heart is the ESP32. So here I am using the digital to analog converters, and with the I squared S protocol of the ESP32 is driving the DAC, and it's at 240. The CPU is now at 240 megahertz, so I've increased the frequency and it's getting the power. Then it is taking the analog video signal, which was first in the set-top box, and there I am connecting the signal, analog signal wire, and the ground wire, and so it's sending the signal. So after a lot of calibration and that out in this whole TV range, I was just able to display the channel logo. That's also, this bottom part is not so clear visibly, but what is happening, it's the lines are being drawn from right to left, so very fast. So what is happening? First, the ESP sends the signal in the form between 0 to 1 volts. So it's analog signal between 0 to 1 volts only. And this, now it's using NTSC, not PAL. And so first it will give a low signal, then high, and then again low. So that signifies the starting of the line at the end. And from there it will generate the analog signal, and that will form the image, and then it will end it. So, and in that it will draw this. So presently it's at 60 frames per second. But I would tell you that I have not wrote the whole library, like the whole code, but I just edited it and made it. The original was by Bit Looney. So check it out. And but this is how it works, and probably I will be doing some more things with some 3D graphics, and then some, probably I will try to use chroma, and then my plan is like we will be using some in this, there will be some like sensor readings here, which will be published. The ESP will get the sensor readings and it will be publishing it over somewhere, and then we can have something like, you know, after publishing the sensor readings, it can request some web page, produce the result of the web page also over here, and then we will also try to add such like this image sort of things over, like it will act as access point and we can upload it and it would do. So thank you for watching, and this is about it. It's just a small video, and the further details will be coming quite soon. Stay tuned for that in just a day or two.